Pro Stock, it was Fernando Quadra Jr. beating Dallas Glenn on a hole shot by about half a Mustang fender length. Then in the Nitro Funny Car ranks, it was this battle between Alexis DeJoria and J.R. Todd, who always give us a primetime show when they match up side by side. And then it was Sean Langdon and Antron Brown at over 330 miles an hour. It was this much distance that brought Sean Langdon to round two. Just how tight were they? Well, these Skag close-cut margins of victory, 6,000s for Langdon and Brown, 2,000s for DeJoria and Todd, and Quadra and Glenn were a massive 13,000s of a second at over 200 miles an hour.